The top 10 list in alphabetical order: beavers, that broad-tailed rodent; bobcats, known for keen sight; dragons, the mythical winged monster; grizzlies, the brown bear common to parts of Canada; hogs, Toronto was once affectionately known as Hogtown; raptors, short form for a family of dinosaurs, velociraptor if you're familiar with Jurassic Park; scorpions, those with the stinging tail; T-Rex, known as the king of the dinosaurs; tarantulas, large hairy tropical spiders; and terriers for dog lovers. The animal theme prevalent for a reason.
Mascots are a very important part of the whole thing, and the animal images in terms of t-shirts and hats have by far sold the most, with the sharks, the hornets, and the bulls kind of being the leaders.
Are you worried about something that is trendy now may not be later?
I think that, to a large degree, you have to go with what the people want, and because it's trendy now means in a large part that we want to be part of the trend.
Canadians under 18 can vote at Sears retail outlets and Cineplex Odeon theaters until April 29th, with the team to be named in May. And considering the time factor involved, you'd think the team already has its name, but John Bitov denies that.
We're continuing to work with focus groups and NBA properties and everything else, and all 10 of these names are in the creative services department, where we're trying to figure out different logos and how each can be applied.